Make sure you have the SDK already inside your Unity project. Then create a mirror by going into the SDK folder and going to prefabs. There should be a object named VRC mirror. Drag that into the workspace, then rotate, scale, and position the mirror. Remember to disable the game object of the mirror when you've finished doing that. Next, create a cube and call it mirror button. Then add a VRC underscore trigger script into the button, then edit the trigger as I do. Then it should work.